My party pass?
Yeah, your party pass.
Party pass.
Let's get these. We have these party passes. Damn, vacation. Hold on, I gotta stop this vacation shit.
Dolly Museum right now.
Dog, that's crazy, bro. You're gonna be passed out right there.
This? I'm gonna be passed out. I'm gonna be in another world. Hey, by the way.
Oh my gosh.
L-E-T.
Normally, you're supposed to put it on ice, but since this car didn't come with a freezer, we're fucked. But you know what? We're not gonna miss out on the experience. I can breathe. Flames of fuck. Jeez.
Yeah, bro, you couldn't hold it in anymore.
Wait, todavía, man.
What?
Oh my goodness. Get the camera on this. There is a band of Cherokees coming this way. Just hold on, right up on the bend there. Right on the trees.
Here they come.
Does anybody know what tribe they're from? Yo, somebody, Alan, get on your razor. Go onto Google and let's see if we can get a dialect or something so that we can communicate with them. Oh, watch this. Get this. You got this. Let's see who we get. Character. It's my character.
Your character is... to your little voice, to your accent.
Yeah.
Hello. Hello, I was just wondering if I could bring a video camera to this, into this museum, or is this not permitted or something, a video or a picture shot or a digital camera or something. Okay, I just want to make sure I don't bring it in, then I have to lug it around the whole thing, you know what I'm saying? Okay. No, you can't take the camera.
Damn.
So, anyway, to the next part that when we get back from this experience, we'll go into the next segment with a tap dance routine that I have performed for many, artists and small kitchen venues. Here we go.
Nice.
David, look at her hair. What do you think we can do with it?
Listen, I think I might be able to pee on it. Listen.
No, honestly, the ammonia in the piece, it helps your hair blossom, like.
Yeah, it's like, listen, it just takes like a little golden shower.
A golden shower?
No, it's healthy. And I have a great conditioner for it afterwards. Okay, now put the camera on me.
That's
all I got.
We
need light. Sweet on that. I have to build myself back up with heterosexuality. As a matter of fact, I'll take a little.
Breathe in. Breathe
in. Breathe in.
Okay. Why are you pushing me? Please.
Let's stop. Take please. Not this corner.
Are you going to take a picture of what? The fuck?
No, I'm videotaping.
Are you going to do it now?
Yeah.
Okay, she's a stupid bitch that never tells you when she's gonna start videotaping. She always makes you like, but she wants like bonus footage for a DVD or something. What the fuck?
Okay, I stopped it.
Good. That would be something.
Oh
Oh shit. Oh shit.
That's what that frame does, man. That's what that frame does, man.
Well, listen, I can do it because I'm white. They can't even finish spelling it. So they're like, L-O-V-E-T in early. I can't remember that.
Wow.
They can't even spell it.
Wow. Did you tell them? You're like, hey.
I was like, listen, I know it like this. And they were like, I said it and they're like, he is a miracle. He's a miracle. And I was like, listen, black miracle.
Everywhere.
Black miracle. Black miracles, and I started singing a song about black miracles. I was like, I got black miracles showering me from up above. And they were like, yeah, yeah. And I was like,
yeah, black miracles. This guy's been there every time. Well, I'm glad you did that.
Black miracles, yeah, yeah.
Because I know and I've seen you.
I got a white. That means video.
Yeah,
we're about to stop this. We're gonna rewind and we're gonna just watch it. Let's go. Let's go, man.
Where are you going?
Let's go watch this video.
I'm gonna get so fucking close to me. I got so much shit in my ass.
Somebody just slammed the door?
I'm gonna be like, yo. Now, I can already see myself sitting on the sofa trying to explain that face to people. Yeah, I was kind of messed up, you know. I don't understand. Yeah, I know it's ugly. Whatever. Yeah.